So please give it up from Norfolk, Virginia. Make big noise for Thelma Calvert!
Slam now, we got the real jam going down. years. 4 years together. She just leave. I gave her everything. Dicks, balls, couple dead squirrels. Take me out. Maybe 20 will.
Whoops! Forgot my car keys.
Godfather, you know that producer you were so worried about?
Yeah, I made him an offer he couldn't refuse.
Right, good one, Godfather. Well, listen, it's all taken care of.
Exactly like I asked?
Exactly like you asked. I had a horse give him head in bed.
Put a horse's head in his bed.
Right, right. And then that horse gave him head.
Like a blowjob
to completion.
So it was the whole horse.
What?
Not just the horse's head.
Godfather, did you want the horse to have sex with the guy too?
No! Why's the horse even blowing the guy?
That's what you asked!
For him to get a horse's head in his bed.
Done and done.
That's not what I meant.
Look, I thought it was weird too, but far be it from me, Luca Brasi, to question the guy.
Where'd you even find a horse that could do that?
I didn't find a horse that could do that. I trained him. It actually wasn't that hard. You take some peanut butter, some carrots, and just.
I don't want to go!
I don't see what the big deal is. I'm just following orders.
My orders were for you to take his horse, cut off its head, put it in his bed.
But then how's the horse gonna suck his dick?
No, it's getting the dick sucked. The horse's head is the threat. job, just the head.
No, Godfather, it was not just the head. He got the shaft, the balls, he got the gooch, he took a little bit of the pubic hair. He was tweaking his nipples while he was lightly blowing on his earlobe.
Godfather, it's me, the producer. Let me tell you something. Everything you want, anything you want, I got it.
Trigger something in your brain that helps you relax. So, this is gonna be something kind of weird, but I want you guys to bring the lights down. Everybody close your eyes. We're gonna really do this, okay? So, relax and enjoy some ASMR.
Fingers in butts.
Hey, Alex. Are you talking about butts?
Yeah. Sexy butts.
Yeah. Okay. So no, we're not doing that. We just want to do like something relaxing. So just talk about something relaxing, okay?
Okay.
All right, you got it.
Relax. Relax. Relax your butts. Put my fingers in that.
Hey, Alex, what the hell? Look, no butt stuff, okay? Like, we just talked about, look, just describe like a tranquil setting or something. Cool? Can you get that?
Got it.
Okay.
You're on a beach at sunset. There's a seashell on the beach. You pick it up and you put it in your butt.
Alex, you know what?
My butt sounds like the ocean.
Pew, pew.
Yeah.
No!
It's a trap!
pickup line or a dick pic.
Oh my god, so many dick pics.
It's like, good morning, here's my dick.
Yeah. I wonder how many dicks pics I've actually seen in my life.